good day. I read to Dr. Farid and my fellow friends. So before I start with my self-reflection video, I'm going to introduce myself. My name is Amila Shazwina Binti Mohd Nizam. You can call me Amila. I'm a second year landscape architecture student in University of Technology Malaysia, UTM, in Johor Bahru. So for today's video, there are some several questions that I need to answer for my self-reflection. So the first question is, what are my priorities as a landscape designer or landscape architect? Secondly, what are the topics that make you passionate about this profession? And third, what do you think landscape architects can do to improve the environment, society or the economy? And lastly, who is my idol or who is the person that made me inspired to enter this profession? Okay, for your information, before I'm starting my degree in landscape architecture, before I entered the degree, landscape architecture is a foreign thing to me. Like, it's something that I didn't even notice because I only focus on architecture. I barely knew about profession, and also I thought by if I entered architecture, this landscape architecture is included in the Bachelor of Architect. Sure. However, when I do my research and some readings, it is not. So at first, I'm not sure of myself that I can enter the architecture field. So I did some readings and research, and I found and I come through and I came across with landscape architecture. And once I read about it, it opened up my mind, and I felt confidence to pursue in this profession. I really love to engage myself with nature and environment. Because in my opinion, if I enter architecture, architecture is more involved with building, so it is quite rigid for me. So the topics that I'm attracted the most is the landscape ecology when I enter the first year, and also landscape construction. I really love the subjects that are related to nature, like horticulture, landscape ecology, because I have a vision. Like, I wanted to create a landscape that is balanced, the biodiversity is balanced between the habitats and the environment. Therefore, I am really quite attracted with a quote that Tuan Nick Malik, which is the director of Malik Lip Associates, told me that he wanted to produce a new younger generation that can bring back nature in people's life. And this one quote that he said to us, that whatever you do, nature is the best solution. I wanted to hold on to his words and trying to be the best landscape architect in the future. So that is all for me. Thank you.